For 18 years, Robert Glover has had a dream. To see a million Chinese children moved from orphanages into local, loving families. That dream is becoming a reality in a corner of China's Hunan province.
And it was just so remarkable. You know, what was going on in this village was the dream that we had been anticipating.
It all started a few years back when families in Yangjai village set out to change the lives of children in a nearby orphanage.
And I think the amazing thing is they started to really go deep and study the Bible, and they found this bit about widows and orphans, and it really just impacted them.
And these weren't ordinary children.
The children had a very tough life before they were found by the policeman or be collected to the orphanage.
They've been abandoned, and you imagine being abandoned in a city at a very young age and not having anyone to fend for you. And we know where the children have maternal deprivation, they will develop sometimes mental illness, physical illness, and even die.
These children lived in a Chinese government institution. They had the infrastructure and all the facilities, but
they're not able to get any kind of family love or care.
Glover's team discovered something special about the village.
People here, they give their real heart to the children. They love the children, and they support each other.
And that became evident when 70 families became foster parents to 170 children.
All the children were placed with this village from the Kunming orphanage, and up to 99% have difficulties, physically and mentally.
That didn't matter to the villagers. You see, the majority of Yangjai is Christian, and the families knew that this was the right thing to do.
It is quite incredible, because I think most of us, when we wake up in the morning, the first thing we think about is ourselves. These people, they get up and they think of these children, and it's just absolutely phenomenal.
Their act of love had a profound impact, bringing the community together like never before.
This is the dream that has come true. To see, you know, not only the mothers and fathers, but the brothers and sisters, the uncles and aunties, and then the extended family, the whole community come together.
Glover believes what families in Yangjai are doing should be the model for taking care of orphaned and vulnerable children.
And all those people working in institutions are going to suddenly think, oh, I'm going to lose my job. So there's going to be a bit of a fight and a battle. The better way is to say, let's work within the institution and retrain some of the staff to move with the children into the community as support workers.
Glover is the founder of Care for Children, an organization that teaches government-run institutions how to move children from the orphanage into local families. He says he's simply practicing a biblical model.
And we just come back simply to that point. God made the family for children.
So far, Care for Children has placed more than 300,000 Chinese children in families across the country.
The government has realized, the academics have realized, a lot of the NGOs are here. I think it's the church that's behind. The Christian church needs to wake up.
In 2003, the Chinese government invited Glover and his family to move to Beijing so they could introduce this family-based care throughout the country. As a result, the government took a historic step in 2014 by changing legislation to state that family placement is a positive alternative to institutional care.
I shed a tear because it took 17 years for them to change that legislation. It took lots of children's transformations to change that legislation. And I think that is, you know, phenomenal, because that's not about me, that's about a faithful God.
China says it has 576,000 orphans, but outside groups put the number closer to a million. Glover says many of the families taking in orphans are Christians.
The biggest Christian revival in world history is happening now in China. And so as that's happening and we're placing children in the family, it's not surprising that the families that are coming forward are the Christians.
For the 70 foster families in Yangjai village, the experience has been life-changing. For the children, it has been equally transforming. Glover says the smiles here remind him of the dream God put in his heart to help transform the lives of a generation of children across China.
In what we're giving these children is an opportunity to have that identity and security and love, nurture in a family and a community.
George Thomas, CBN News.